our final example is again another one of a drug being prescribed in tablet form. And here the patient is prescribed 12.5 milligrams. What we've got is tablets which contain 5 milligrams of the drug. So again, one dot in, and remember, in for tablets is always just one tablet. We substitute in the formula, want is 12.5, got is 5, and in is 1. 12.5 times 1 is 12.5. 12.5 divided by 5 is 2.5. The patient should be given 2.5 tablets.